I want to thank the American people for their tremendous support. We had millions and millions of votes go in. And then we had a sad class of people trying to disenfranchise that group of people. And we won't stand for it.